Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a back to school haul. We are super close to 600 subscribers, so subscribe down below, like this video, follow all of my social media, and let's just get right into the school supplies. So this year I'm just using the same backpack, and it's really light on the camera. It's like this pink backpack from Jansport, and it's so cute and big and huge, and I love it. And I got my backpack at Office Max. Next, I got this laptop case. I used it for traveling, so I decided to add it to my school supplies haul. I got this at Target. Then I'm just reusing my pencil case. It's just a 5-star pencil case. I love this thing so much. I think I got that at Staples. Next, at Walmart. So I got some highlighters that are different colors because it kind of broke my eye. And then I got some really cool erasable pens that are like cool different colors for correcting and doodling on papers and front papers. And they're just Frixon, like erasable ones. I got these mechanical pencils that are different colors. And then I went to Staples and I got some pens. These are the Frixion erasable pens, and I love blue. And I got some refills because they're cheaper. I love this stuff. I cannot go to school without them. So then I got two binders. This new binder, and it's from Staples. And it's just this really cute black and gold binder. I was like, oh my gosh, so cute. And it's just a 1-inch binder. I reused one of my folders from Five Below. And it's just really cute blue sparkly chevron. This blue folder is from Staples. So the next binder I'm reusing, I think it's from Staples, but it's just this coral binder. You can't really see it because I put duct tape on construction paper, and yeah, it's so cute. And then the like, yeah, I just duct tape the entire thing. 1-inch binder again. I have two folders in here, like other one. So this one is from Five Below, and then this one is from Staples. Five Below actually is really good school supplies for like cheap, and also they have really cute folders and notebooks. So next, I got all these notebooks. Let me just end folders. So for English, we needed one composition notebook. So I got this Paradise one because of summer. Wide ruled. I hate college ruled so much. And this is from Staples, by the way. So these two notebooks are from Walmart, and they're just one subject notebooks. And this is just pink. And then I got this purple notebook, and it just has a black folder on it from Staples. And then I got another folder. And then I just always have this graph notebook, so I decided to use it this year. And then I just got this 5-star notebook, and it's like, I love these notebooks so much, especially for math. It has some pockets in it. And these two notebooks are from Staples. Am I the only one that hates the pockets in notebooks? Because they don't fit any regular size papers. And I'm just like, why do you make pockets if... No, I just can't. Also, we have like little vocab books. So then my friend lent me these book covers, and we can put them on these books. It's just so cool. I don't know where she got it. Next thing I got was an accordion file folder. This one is so cute. It's just black and sleek. Next thing I have that I'm reusing is this scientific calculator. But it's just pink. Really like it. Has this cover. The calculator was from Target. Next, I got a flashcard box for Spanish, and just has some flashcards in it. I like the wide ruled ones, of course, index cards, and yeah, I mean, you always need flashcards, so. And this is from Staples, and the accordion file was from Staples too. Then I got some washi tape to decorate all of my school supplies. So then last year, I got this really pretty ruler from Staples. It is just so gorgeous. Like, oh my gosh, it has jewels. It's so cute. And then I just have this little pencil case, but I keep, and it's just penguin. It just has markers, colored pencils, and glue stick and scissors and tape and stuff like that. You know, whenever we're doing posters, that's like awesome to have. Now, since we have lockers in middle school, of course, I'm gonna get some locker stuff because, like, oh my god, I love lockers. So I got this locker shelf thing because those are like so essential and necessary. And it's just pink. Got this from Staples, I think. And I got this locker rug, which is like awesome. Basically, everything from here is from Staples, to be honest. Then I got this locker dry erase board. It's just pink and it's really cool. I can write notes on it. And I got this from Staples. It's just a pen, pencil, whatever holder, and it's really nice. It's so heavy that like it can fall. And I just have some dry erase markers, pens, highlighters. Then at Walmart, I got this cool, cute pink mirror. So cute. To make some DIY locker stuff, which I really want to make a video on it, I got some of this stuff at AC Moore. It is just magnetic tape. So you can cut like little strips of it and make magnets of anything you want. DIY locker decor right here. Best stuff ever. Like, for example, I made this moon and like had pictures. I just glued it on the back. Paint chip, magnet. I mean, look at how cute this is. Look at this. Oh, all magnets that I made. When I went to Target last year, I found some really cool magnets. So these are just so colorful, cute. You can like put stuff under them, keep notes, put magnets onto them, and make them super cute. But I love these stuff. And there was four, two chevron, two blue. So you can put cute little pictures on them and all that. I love it. Okay, so I actually think that is it for my back to school haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. I had a lot of fun filming it. And don't forget to like this video, subscribe down below, comment down below any video requests, follow all of my social media, and I'll see you guys next week. Thank you.